A former Twin Cities news anchor is sharing her story about life, the disappointments and the triumphs.
Roxanne Battle is the author of the new book, Pockets of Joy. Reporter Sonia Goen sat down with Roxanne at her Plymouth home to talk about the bestseller.
This is my little slice of heaven.
Roxanne Battle's backyard is tranquil and serene.
It's very peaceful.
It's a stark contrast to the hectic life as a television news anchor.
I was a carer almost 15 years.
In front of the camera, Roxanne's life appeared glamorous.
At home, my life had fallen apart. It was a very challenging time of my life.
She wrote about those challenges in the book, Pockets of Joy. Deciding to be happy, choosing to be free.
Yeah, I was newly divorced, had an 11-month-old baby, and I had this new job on TV, and I had to put my whole life back together on camera.
The book is very personal. In chapter 2, she talks about being a single parent and struggling financially.
I cried when I wrote it.
She recalls the time she had just enough money to buy her son Jared, who was 2 at the time, a Happy Meal, while she had to do without.
To this day, Sonia, I wonder if that little 2-year-old saved me that nugget.
Roxanne says those struggles made her stronger.
Look at my lovely little child. I'm going to put my life back together. I'm working in a career that I love, and I'm going to make the best of it.
She found peace and purpose in the middle of her conflict.
Yeah, I had some pain. Yeah, I cried. Yeah, things fell apart. But you know what? We put them back together again. And I decided to look for the joy, the pockets of joy in my life.
Roxanne eventually left television. She says it was a difficult decision.
I think when I walked away from TV news, I really got in touch with who I am as a person.
Roxanne says she hopes her book will inspire others to find their own pockets of joy.
Happiness is a direct result of our decisions and our choices. We can choose to be happy. We can choose to be free.
In Plymouth, Sonia Goins, 12 News.
Roxanne Battle has remarried and her son Jared is in college. Pockets of Joy was released in May and became an instant bestseller, ranking among the top best-selling single parenting books on Amazon.